this is real networking. This is real stuff, and we have a good time, as you can see, in between. Great food, great atmosphere. I get emails every day of people that are doing business in ExecuLeaders, and it's tremendous. I mean, we're almost 6 years old. We have our gala next month, January 22nd. Put it in your Blackberries now, and your droids. Also, I want to congratulate, needless to say, he couldn't be with us here today. He's with Mr. Swazi at the moment. And that is none other than one of our co-founders from day one, our counsel, and our beloved friend. Congratulations to Mr. Ed Mangano on becoming Nassau County Executive. And by the way, Tom has been a friend. Most of us know Tom. But, Ed's a real close friend and a real close to ExecuLeaders and the business community. And we love him to death. He's going to do a phenomenal job. Why? Everybody says that. He's one of those guys. And if you know Ed at all, he is one of those guys that is doing it to do a great job for the people. And I just commend him on that. I look forward for ExecuLeaders helping him in any way we can in the county. Also, you know what? We just found out, Ed Mangano, January 22nd, keynote speaker. We grabbed him. He's going to be here. Keynote speaker on the 22nd. So that's another reason to grab your sponsorships and your tables and everything else. It's a very cheap affair as far as galleys go. Any check-in we know is big to pay out right now, believe me. But this event is going to be packed with Ed because you know what's going on out there with the tax revolt and Ed Mangano. So, really, do not miss that. And I hope you can at least grab a table or a small sponsorship that's going to help us get through the winter. And we would greatly appreciate it. All right, Bob.